And then just run this bad guy back.
Is everybody ready inside? Okay, can you hear me downstairs?
Yes, sir.
All right, I think we're ready to begin. This is State of Wisconsin versus MIU, 2022 CF518. Mr. Anderson appears for the state. He's present in the courtroom. Mr. MIU joins us by video from the St. Croix County Jail. We are scheduled today for a status conference. Before I turn to that, if you're wondering why, there's another judge sitting with me today. This is Judge Beverly Wickstrom from Eau Claire County. She just started her term on August 1, and she is observing with me during the day. She'll only be observing. I'll be the judge making all of the decisions. Scheduled as a status conference to find out whether or not Mr. MIU has retained counsel or whether he would like to apply for a court-appointed attorney. I also want to acknowledge receipt of the state's motion to modify bond I was not intending to entertain bond motions because it hadn't been scheduled for that purpose. Also, Mr. Mihu at present does not have the benefit of an attorney. Mr. Mihu, have you retained an attorney?
Yes, sir. I have Corey Kirapc.
Can you spell the last name?
C-H-I-R-A-F-I-S-I.
Okay. All right. Does your attorney know that there's a preliminary hearing next week?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. You don't need to be ready by then.
Any chance is counsel in the courtroom? We're on Zoom? Okay. What we'll do, Mr. Anderson, what do you propose?
I guess we keep it on for the prelim.
Yeah. That was going to be my suggestion as well. We'll keep the preliminary hearing scheduled for next week. My staff will reach out to counsel. If counsel is unavailable, we may need to reschedule. I just want everybody to be aware of that. But if counsel is ready and prepared to go forward next week, we'll have the preliminary hearing done. Is there anything else, Mr. Anderson?
No.
Mr. Mihu, do you have any questions of me at this moment?
I was going to wait 9 minutes.
Okay, well, we're not there. Yeah, we're not there yet. But we'll reach out to your attorney and see what instructions are given to us as far as next week's hearing.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, everyone. That concludes the hearing.
Thank you, Judge.
We're going to disconnect the Zoom.